by Buenos Aires. Argentina's Navy couldn't confirm Sunday if 7 brief satellite calls received a day prior were from a lost submarine with 44 crew members on board. "We do not have clear evidence that the calls have come from that unit," said ADM Gabriel Gonzalez, chief of the Mar del Plata Naval Base. "We are analyzing more closely to reliably determine that they were not calls coming from the submarine." ADM